Assalamu alaikum. I welcome you all for class 7 subject mathematics. So today we are going to continue with our topic, that is algebraic expression. Now here in the exercise 12.3 we have to find the values of the given expression. They will give some variable value. Okay, variable, you know, it can be any value, given any value. Okay, so now here they will give one value, we have to solve for the given expression. Okay, now first question, first main here, if m is equals to 2, find the value of m minus 2. The solution, how we will write, what is the value of m? Given 2. Now just what we have to do is, we have to write the given number in the equation. M is 2 means write m is equals to 2 here, okay. M minus 2 means m is 2, 2 minus 2 is 0, that's it, okay. The second one. The second one here, 3m minus 5. What is m value? M value is given as 2. So, what we have to do? We have to just substitute the value of m in the given equation. That is expression here. 3 into 2 minus 5. 3 is already there in the place of m. I have to do 2 and the 5 is as it is. Okay? 3 2s are 6 minus 5. 6 minus 5 is 1. Clear? The same way here, m value is 2, 9 is as it is, minus 5 is as it is, in the place of m substitute 2. Why 2? Because it is given in the question there. So 9 minus 5 2s are 10, plus 9 minus 10 gives you minus 1. Now the second main, I'll do the third question here. If p is equal to minus 2, find the value of the given equation. Means what is the equation? Minus 2p cube minus 3p square plus 4p plus 7. Now here what we have to do is, we have to substitute the value of p in the given expression. What is the value of p? That is minus 2. Wherever the p is there, we have to substitute it as minus 2. So minus 2 into this is the p there, p cube is there, therefore minus 2 to the power of 3. Then again minus, equation is same, that is 3. In the place of p, I am taking minus 2 and the square is as it is. Then plus 4 from the given expression, and what it is there? It was p, I have taken minus 2. Okay, plus 7. Plus 7 as it is, you have to write there. Now next, what happens here? Minus 2 is same. 2 to the power of 3 means 2 cube will make it 8. And remember that the minus sign, minus into minus is plus. Again, minus into plus will become minus. Once it is odd, the sign will become minus only there. If it is even power, the sign will change into plus. Okay? So, minus 2 into minus 8. Minus 3. Here you see, minus 2 square, make it change it as plus 4. Minus into minus become plus. Okay? So, 2 2s are 4. Now, again here, plus into minus is minus. 2 4s are 8. Minus 8 plus 7. So, minus into minus will become plus 16. Then minus 3 4s are 12, minus 8 plus 7. So what happens here? This is plus 16 plus 7. Okay, that will be plus 23. Minus 12 minus 8 minus 20. 23 minus 20 gives you 3. This is how you have to solve the given equation. Third main, fourth question here. That is, find the value of the following expression when x is equals to minus 1. So, even here it is the same. What we have to take instead of x, that is minus 1. The fourth question says 2x square minus x minus 2. Wherever the x is there, what we have to substitute? It is as minus 1. Okay. 2 into minus 1 whole square minus of minus x means minus 1 and minus 2 as it is there. 2 is here, minus into minus plus 1. Okay. The sign changes here. Remember that. Minus into minus, plus, plus 1. Then minus into minus, plus. Then minus 2. If you make confusion with plus and minus, your answer goes wrong. Okay. So be clear with the signs there. 2 1s are 2, plus 1, minus 2. 2 plus 1, 3. 3 minus 2 is 1. This is how we will get the answer. The fourth main, first question. If a is equals to 2 and b is equals to minus 2, find the value of a square plus b square. Here we have two variables. the value. So what we have to do? Substitute the value for the both the given variables. Okay, till now we did for one variable. Now in this main, from this main onwards, they have given the two variables value. What is a? A is given as 2, b is given as minus 2. In the place of a, we have to write 2, okay, 2 square here. In the place of b, minus 2, okay. So 2 2s are 4, plus into minus minus, 2 2s are 4. Here what is written? The same thing, what I am saying, it is written. From the question, it is given that a is equal to 2, b is equal to minus 2. Then substitute the value of a and b in the given question. Okay. So 2 2s are 4. Minus into minus plus. 2 2s are 4. 4 plus 4, 8. Now here the fifth main. When a is equal to 0, b is equal to minus 1. Find the value of the given expression. Okay. Even here there are two variables. We have to write the given variables and substitute them. What it is given? A is equals to what? 0 and b is equals to minus 1. After substituting, 2 into 0 plus 2 into minus 1. Okay. 2 into 0 is 0. 2 plus into minus, minus. 2 ones are 2. So 0 minus 2 gives you minus 2. Same way, fifth main, fourth question here. A square plus AB plus 2. What is the value of A? A is 0, B is minus 1. So wherever A is there, write it 0. Wherever B is there, write it minus 1. 0 plus 0 into minus 1 plus 2. So 0 will become, see, any number multiplied by 0 is 0 here plus 2. What is the answer? That is 2. So now here the sixth main, third question we have taken, that is what they have saying, simplify the expression and find the value if x is equals to 2. What we have to take, x is equals to 2 in the given, that is expression. What is given there? 6x plus 5 into x minus 2. What only in the place of x we have to substitute 2 there. Okay. So, first what I did, both are here, what I did, simplified I have done here. Okay, I have removed the bracket. So, once I remove the bracket, what happens? 6x is as it is, 5 into x is 5x, 5 2s are 10, plus into minus, minus 10 it will become. Okay, 6 plus 5 is 11x, minus 10, this I have simplified. Okay, directly also you can put here and simplify. Otherwise, you can simplify first the given expression and then substitute the value. Both the way it is correct. Okay. So now here, first I have simplified the given equation. Now I am substituting the value of x. What is given? That is 2. So 11 into 2 plus minus 10. 11 2 is 22 minus 10. That gives you 12. This is the answer. The seventh main here, simplify this expression and find their values. If x is equals to 3, a is equals to 1, b is equals to 2. Here also it is the same way. Only what they have given is, there are three different variables and three different values are given. So wherever, whichever value is given, you have to just substitute it, find the answer. Okay. So in that I have taken the last one, that is the fifth question. 2a minus 2b minus 4 minus 5 plus a. Okay. In this question, there is no x. So, don't worry about the x. Whichever variable is there, only that variable value you have to substitute. If x is given, substitute the value of x. If a is given, substitute that value. If b is given, substitute that value. In this equation, they have given a and b. So, wherever it is given a, what we have to substitute? That is minus 1. Wherever b is given, minus 2. So, you can see here, a is equal to minus 1 and b is equal to minus 2. So, what is the equation given? That is 2a plus b. What I have done? I have taken the variables in the same place. Okay. First, I am solving the given equation. Then, I will substitute the value. Okay. 2a plus a. Then minus 2b, minus 4 and minus 5. Minus 5. That I have made it into simple. That is 2 plus 1, 3a, minus 2b as it is, minus 4, minus 5, minus 9. Now we will substitute the given value, that is a and b. What is the a? A is minus 1 and b is given minus 2. Always remember, when the minus sign is given, write it in the bracket so that you will not get confused. Okay. So 3 into minus 1 will make it minus 3, and again here you can see this is minus and this is also minus, right? So 2 2's are 4, that is minus 4. Minus of minus changes to plus, and minus 9 as it is. Then what happens? Plus 9, minus 3 and minus 9, minus 12, plus 4. What is the answer now? That is equals to minus 8. Remember to write the minus sign there. Eighth main question, first one, if z is equals to 10, find the value of z cube minus 3 in the bracket z minus 10. So what I have done, I have simplified the given equation first. Okay, so z cube is given. Now what is the value of z? From the question it is given z is equals to 10. We have, what we have, z cube is equals to z cube minus 3z plus 30. That is, I have solved this. 3 into z is 3z, minus into minus plus 3 tens are 30. That is how I got this equation. Okay. Simplify the given equation. Then substitute the value of z. The value of z is 10. Wherever z is there, take it as 10. 10 cube minus 3 into 10 plus 30. 10 cube is 10 into 10, 100. 100 into 10 gives you 1000. Okay. 10 cube means 10 we have to multiply 3 times. 10 into 10 into 10, that is 1000. 3 tens are 30, minus 30 and plus 30. Minus 30 plus 30 is 0. So 1000 is the answer. Now the ninth question here, what should be the value of a if the value of 2x square plus x minus a equals to 5, find when x is equal to 0. What we have to do here is, we have to find the value of a when the given equation is equals to 5 and x is given as 0. Okay. So now here what we take, what is given I take, given that x is equals to 0. What is the equation? That is 2x square plus x minus a is equals to 5. Right. So this 5, if I take the other side, it becomes minus 5. Now substitute the given value of x. X is given as 0. Okay. A I have taken the other side. What we have to find? A. So A I kept it in the left hand side. The remaining all in the towards the right hand side here. So A is equals to 2 into 0. Why this 0 came? Because the value of x given is 0 there. So I have taken here 0. Plus x means plus 0 again, minus 5. 2 plus into 0 is 0, plus 0 then minus 5. 0 minus 5 is minus 5. What is the value of a? A is equals to minus 5. Now here the last question from the exercise, that is, simplify the expression and find its value when a is equals to 5 and b is equals to minus 3. So first we will simplify here. What is given? Remove the brackets first. That is 2 into a square, 2a square, plus 2 into ab, 2ab, plus 3 minus ab. We have the same variable 2 times, so I will add up that. Plus 2ab minus ab gives you 1ab, right? Plus into minus is minus, 2 minus 1 is 1. So this is the given equation what we have simplified. Now we have to substitute the value of a and b in the equation. A is given as, that is 5, and b is given as minus 3. 2 into 5 square plus 5 into minus 3 plus 3. So 5 5s are how much? That is 5 square is 25. Okay. 3 5s are 15, plus into minus minus 15. 2 into 25 gives you 50. So plus into minus is minus 15, and then plus 3. So 50 plus 3 53, minus 15 gives you 38. This completes the exercise. Exercise 12.4 is excluded. It is not there. Okay. Till 12.3 completely you have to write in your classwork. Thank you.